Hi everyone, now I'm going to carry on a starch dish. So I have got here a starch food yeast called rice and some iodine solution and a syringe to pour the iodine solution into the cooked rice. So let's pour the iodine solution into the rice. The color of iodine solution is yellowish brown color. Let's pour it. You can observe the color change in the cooked rice. The yellowish brown color has been changed into purplish blue color. Then you can conclude that the cooked rice have starch.